motherfucking. You know that? Nigga Treyway in the fucking building.
What's up, man? You know that? How we doing this, man?
Shout out NY. We in Philly, though.
Huh? I'm on some Tekashi shit for the night. 69 shit for the night.
Treyway.
Oh, my mama.
You know what I'm saying?
You on some Billy shit.
You know nigga Treyway in the fucking building.
What's up, man? You know that? How we doing this, man?
Shout out NY. We in Philly, though.
Huh? I'm on some Tekashi shit for the night. 69 shit for the night.
Treyway.
Oh, my shit. Mama.
You know what I'm saying?
You on some Billy shit.
You know how many people been waiting for something to happen?
I'm saying, ain't nothing happened to him.
Okay, a lot of people gonna say, well, this is the first L he took.
Well, it's a learning experience. That's the kind of L we're talking about over here. We don't take losses at Treyway, you know what I'm saying? You gotta learn the experience. You wanna say an L like learning experience? You gotta learn the experience.
He too calm for that, though. He talking too calm.
We all need to learn at some point.
Yeah, for him to be always Treyway shit throwing it up, he too calm.
Yeah,
after your man, after your artist who feeds you everything, almost died.
Feel me?
That shit fake.
Fifi's hot, man. Fifi got a, like, that's a huge feature.
Yeah, let's talk about that. Why wouldn't it be? Why wouldn't it be?
The record's gonna be big. Hey, on the, and wait, it's 69, yo, on the beginning of the record, it says, I'm the king of New York and I need to find the queen.
Correct.
Is that like just, that's kind of like a statement to be like, yo, and also, by the way, for